phone tap.
I love these tag team phone taps. Mm-hmm. All right, so producer Sam is here.
Hi.
So you're obviously a part of the tag team.
I am.
It's you and
Nate.
Straight Nate.
He's putting out fires.
We have to do your phone tap.
Oh, I know. Sam's got it. She's got it.
No, you're a part of it. You come on. Take responsibility for your mess.
Okay.
All right. So, producer Sam and Nate, do you want to tell us a little about your phone tap?
Sure. So, Amy wanted us to phone tap her husband, Dave. Dave runs his own construction company and recently saw an ad for a dozer for sale. He called up the seller, left a message, and Amy thought it would be great if we called as the seller of said dozer.
What's a dozer?
Dozer.
Oh, a bulldozer.
Yeah. Construction.
Okay. Hey, some construction equipment talk. All right, here we go. It's a tag team phone tap with producer Sam and Straight Nate. Let's see what happens. Here we go.
Good morning. This is Dave with
Hi, Dave. This is Becky Lee. I'm calling back. I think you were interested in my dozer.
I believe it was a 450 model.
Basically, I'm just looking for someone who could come and pick this up from me pretty immediately.
Do you know how many hours are on the engine?
You know what? Hold on 1 second. Hey, Bobby!
What?
How many hours you put on that tractor of yours out there?
About 1,200. We take it to church every Sunday. You should know that by now. Why do you want to know that?
Don't worry about it. So it's about 1,200 hours total there, yeah.
1,200.
Who's on the phone?
Do you know if there's any other damage? That's fully enclosed cab, right?
Oh, yes, fully enclosed. Hold on, though. Let me just make sure everything's all tip-top shape in there. Mm-hmm. Hey, Bobby!
What? I'm watching TV.
Is there any damage on that?
Who are you on the phone with?
Don't worry about it.
Hey.
Who's on the phone?
No, it's my friend Dave.
You don't have no friend, Dave. Dave, what are you on the phone for?
I'm calling about the ad that you have for selling the John Deere bulldozer there.
We ain't selling that.
Bobby Lee, it is definitely time to let go of this guy. I've been telling you.
You hush your mouth.
Is it actually for sale? Or
yes, darling.
No, it's not for sale.
Yeah, it is for sale.
It is not for sale. Dave. I'm getting madder than a wet hen right now. This thing is not for sale.
Dave,
end of story.
Hang up on me. You definitely want this. I promise I won't get you this dozer.
It doesn't sound like you're using it for its intended purpose anymore. Are you actually dozing stuff, or are you just kind of... Sounds like you're driving it around town a little bit.
What do you know about driving a tractor? What is your name again?
I'm gonna get him upset.
Sir, my name is Dave. I run a construction company. We're branching out into paving.
Uh-huh.
Maybe it was just your wife, I guess, that might have placed this ad, but she, you know, said she's selling the John Deere.
You know, my wife is pretty as a peach, but I swear to God, she just does not have a good head on her shoulders. We are not selling. Why is he laughing so much?
Dave, I'm gonna get you this by the end of the week. He always ends up listening to me.
This isn't funny.
Maybe I need to let you guys kind of settle this and call.
Yeah, I'm
going to
show you how much I use that. Hang on 1 second.
Don't you dare. Bobby Lee.
You heard that name.
Don't start.
Are you running the dozer now?
We got to keep the miles down.
You're going to have to figure this out between yourself.
I'm telling you, Dave, nothing runs like a deer.
Yeah, I can hear it running. It sounds fine.
I'm not taking it where this woman can't get her hands on it.
All right, y'all, I'm going to have to hang up and let y'all figure it out.
Dave, don't you leave me. Bobby, get on that thing right now.
Ma'am, you're going to have to settle this between you two, I think. And then,
get off.
Dagnabbit, I just hit Amy's fence.
Amy, are you there with us?
Hi.
Wait, my name?
Dave, this is Sam and Nate from Elvis Duran and the Morning Show, and your wife just phone tapped you.
Nice job, Amy.
Bitch, I listen to you, doll.